Welcome back to Speller Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to be given a triangle and its median, and we need to solve for x. If you find today's tutorial helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe to the channel. All right, so let's begin. Here we have the diagram with the vertices x, y, and z labeled, and then we have the median ay is also labeled here. And we're given that the length of AZ is 5x minus 3. Let's go ahead and add that to the drawing. So AZ, so right here we have the 5x minus 3. On the right we have AX, and AX is 3x plus 3, and here's AX. So 3x plus 3. We're told that we're given a median. So with that information, we know that the length of AX is congruent to AZ, so we're going to set these two expressions equal to each other, and then we're going to solve for x. So let's do that here. 5x minus 3 is equal to 3x plus 3. Let's get our x's to the left hand side, so we're going to subtract 3x from both sides, leaving us with 2x minus 3 is equal to 3. And then we're going to add 3 to both sides to get rid of this 3, this negative 3 on the left. So we're left with 2x is equal to 6. And now to solve for x, we're going to divide both sides by 2. And here we see that x is 3. So now that we have the value of x, let's verify our work by doing a substitution back into each one of these expressions. And they should come out to be the same length. So let's do that. So we have the, let's change the color as well. So we have the 3x. And instead of x, we're going to write the 3. Plus this 3 up here is equal to 5 times x. Again, x is 3, and then we're going to subtract off 3 again because that's from the original expression. So 3 times 3 is 9, plus another 3 is 12. And on the right hand side we have 5 times 3, which is 15, and 15 minus 3 is also 12. So here we see that the length of each side is 12, and that also verifies our answer because they come out to be the same. Alright, well, if you found this tutorial to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.